So it's 7:16 and it's 12 degrees centigrade outside. It's a beautiful sunny day and I'm just going to head north. So in this case it'll be up past around Goulburn, Mosebury goes through Crookwall, and then I'll pick a path to somewhere north in New South Wales from there. Work at where I'm staying about 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock in the afternoon. So the car I'm driving is a 2001 Ford Cougar, which is a derivative of the Mondeo family. Low riding car, so nothing special for four-wheel driving or dirt roads. But as you'll see if we come across them, most gravel roads in Australia will accommodate a standard two-wheel drive car. Anyhow, where I am at the moment, this is a suburb called Watson in the Australian Capital Territory. We're about to turn right onto the Federal Highway and we head north in towards Goulburn.